Welcome back to Houston Life. The world's first professional African-American step dancing company is celebrating its 30th anniversary performance right here in the H.
Yeah, rooted in tradition and culture, Step Afrika blends storytelling, song, and dance with more on the group's history. Here is C. Brian Williams, founder and director of Step Afrika, and Jakari Sherman, the director of Drumfolk. Gentlemen, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
What's up?
It's great to meet you, and we are going to have a really great performance, so stay tuned for that. First of all, break it down. So it's stepping or step dancing?
Absolutely, it's stepping.
Stepping.
Step Afrika is the first professional company in the world dedicated to the art form of stepping. And stepping is an art form created by African-American fraternities and sororities.
Okay, super.
And you
cool.
went to Howard.
All day.
Yes, and you step, right. Well, I know you, so by osmosis. And you said it's a true representation, but you really, I mean, this is something that you took in 1994 and said, I'm going to make sure the world knows about this. And now, I mean, you can see on your screen, look at some of these performances you guys have performed in over 60 countries across the globe. Yeah. You rank as one of the top 10 African-American dance companies in the United States. Where does your passion for this come from? I mean, why this? It's successful now, but what's in your heart to do this?
Well, born and raised in Houston, Texas, grew up in the arts, loving the arts in the city. Went to Howard, got excited by this art form of stepping, and started the company in December 1994. And we really have taken the art form from the college campus and brought it to the theater. So we're really credited with introducing stepping to the American theater. So before we existed, it was very hard to access the form. So Jakari Sherman has been with the company for many, many years, and he's like the world's most celebrated choreographer for this tradition. So, and we're both from Houston. So it's kind of a nice time to be back celebrating this whole thing called Step Afrika.
Yeah, and 30 years, that's an incredible milestone for you both. So, Jakari, you're the director of Drumfolk.
Yes.
You have a degree, an MA in ethnochoreology.
Oh, wow, yeah.
So this is the study of what? Dance movement and culture.
Exactly.
So really, it's like an educational experience as well as being an entertaining.
Yeah, absolutely. And Drumfolk is sort of it's been a research experience. It's been about finding out where the history of stepping lies, and that's been the journey of this thing. And the research is such a big component of even putting this work together.
Yeah, it's wonderful. I mean, look at this. I think high energy. I think, you know, agility. I mean, it's storytelling. It's all of these things. What is it you find people that see a performance leave telling you?
Well, you know, with this show in particular, Drumfolk is based on a moment in history that most Americans we've seen as we've taken this work around the country have never heard about. The Stolen Rebellion of 1739 and the subsequent Negro Act of 1740. Two amazing moments in history that really transformed life for not just African Americans, but Americans in general. And we love bringing that story to life on the stage and allowing people to dive deeper into that history, either before they've seen the show or afterwards. You know, so this show in particular, it's very entertaining.
Right.
But it's a huge teaching moment.
Almost a must watch if you want to know part of our history that's so deep rooted, right?
And amazing. We can see it Friday, Saturday, Cullen Theater downtown, correct?
Absolutely.
There's the info right there on your screen. 7:30 p.m. C. Brian Williams and Jakari Sherman. Thank you so much. When we come back, sit tight for an energetic live performance of Drumfolk from Step Afrika.
Houston Life will be right back. Welcome back. Step Afrika highlights the art of stepping by blending technique, agility, and pure energy.
And they are here now in Studio B with a very special performance from Drumfolk. Take it away, guys.
Thank you.
Wow.
Okay.
Okay, Christylez Bacon, Pelham Warner, Jakari Sherman on drums. You guys had us hooked from the first 2 seconds.
The first beat, the drum hits you in your soul. Nothing will prepare you for it.
Okay, we have just a few seconds. Okay. Do you have time to teach us a little
song? Oh, geez. Okay, yeah, teach me. In my wildest dreams, can I do what you just did?
Okay, what you got?
All right, before we can begin stepping, there are two commands we all need to know. Okay. First command, when you hear me or anyone else say attention, you bring your hands to your chest like so.
Okay.
And then you reply with a loud and powerful, hoo, just like that.
That's good.
All right, let's drop our arms. Let's try that.
Okay.
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 Attention, hoo.
Okay, we got that. Okay. We got to take a quick break. We're going to work on this. We'll see you on the other side.
We're going to show you what we learned.
That's the basic Step Africa's Drumfolk this weekend at the Wortham Center's Cullen Theater, Pelham. Okay, we got just 20 seconds. Let's go for it.
Let's do it.
All right, you ready?
Yep.
Attention, hoo. Brothers and sisters,
yes.
Brothers and sisters,
yes.
Brothers and sisters,
yes.
5, 6, 7, 8, your left, your right, come on, your left, your right,
we're
keep going,
it.
Your left, your right, hey, your left, and your right, and freeze.
Perfect timing, the show is over. Thanks, guys,
we'll
see you tomorrow. Oh.